don't buy a Lexus because they're fucking scrap.
What the hell are you talking about?